So a couple weeks ago, I had a random idea that I wanted to make a flower ball. I'm not really sure what the purpose of a flower ball is, but I just wanted to have one just because, really. So it took me a little while to find a sphere that I wanted to use to make it, but here I am finally sitting down to make myself a flower ball. And it's not just any flower ball, but a rose flower ball.